You're watching time-lapse video of hot glass melting inside the rotating oven of the University of Arizona's mirror lab. When cooled, the glass will form the primary and tertiary mirrors of the Large Synoptic Survey Telescope. The glass melted over several hours to the consistency of honey before seeping between hexagonal ceramic molds. When cooled to a solid surface, the glass is ready for grinding and polishing into the proper shape for the telescope's mirrors.